Welcome everyone, this week I'll present you a recipe from Ticino, but first follow me to the green market.